It's very well known in behavioral science, and this is why it's important to have scientists on your team, that if you set a goal that's feasible, you're more likely to continue. If you set a goal that's just very difficult, you're more likely to not make that health change, and you're also more likely to internalize that and feel a sense of shame. Like, it's me. I did something wrong. I'm not good enough. It's not you. It's the program. The program wasn't tailored for you.